Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am back with another video. Today's video is my favorite and you guys really love it too. We are going to talk about this fangirl that Jungkook couldn't stop staring at the entire concert. And before I show you guys who this girl is and how Jungkook interacted with her, make sure to hit the like button if you guys would like me to make more of these sort of videos. And comment down below what you would wear to a BTS concert. And stay tuned to see if you got a shout out, and let's begin. When I tell you guys that this is the most prettiest girl I have ever seen, I truly mean it. And before I share who she is, let's just appreciate how beautiful she is. Her name is Jessica and she is flawless. That's why Jungkook couldn't stop himself and he would stare at her every second. Jessica has an Instagram. This is her @ if you guys want to go follow her, whatever you guys want to do. And now let's talk about her and Jungkook. So Jungkook would stay near her area so much and he would just stare at her. And when he was performing Euphoria, he looked at her and smiled while he sang the line, "You are the cause of my euphoria," as if he was dedicating it to her. Not only at BTS's concert, when she went to Super M's concert, the members there, they kept staring at her too, especially Kai and Lucas. But back to BTS, I bet if Jungkook were to meet her offstage, he would have been so shy because we all know on stage, Jungkook, he is not shy. And before we move on, here are today's shoutouts, and we have Nico. When I read your username, it reminded me of when Taehyung said it. And then we have Prachi and Archana. And thanks for watching, and goodbye.